I'm gonna be in the victim of shame.